unboxing my first Diamond Art Club diamond painting. This one is at, I don't know if I can get in frame because this painting is really big. It is At Peace by Bailey J. She has a YouTube channel and you can find her doing this on her YouTube channel. And just a disclaimer, I already kind of got excited and kind of opened it, but I wanted to do it on camera. And also, today is Christmas while unboxing this, so if you hear any background noise or like people talking or pets barking, just ignore it. Okay, I just took everything out of the box. It's kind of a mess. Usually this comes in a little slit, but I got excited again and opened it kind of early. So I'm just gonna be showing y'all what came in it. I'm really excited because I've never gotten a Diamond Art Club before. But this is a At Peace. This is At Peace by Bailey J again. I've heard this is a sticker. I'm not positive, but yep, it's a sticker. And you can just cut these out and put them on your containers. You have a little sticker that you can put on your, like, I think you can, if you have a book for diamond painting, you can put this in it. Or you can put it on the storage containers you're using. Sorry for that. I just dropped some chapstick. Step-by-step instructions. Wow. I have the toolkit. I'm just gonna open this because I have never had Diamond Art Club before again. Okay. You get a blue pin with a four placer. I think you can just go on like this. Usually these pins are pink, but pretty nice pin. Diamond Art Club has clear trays. Usually they're white. Like, I don't know if I can get it out. Yep, it's right here. Usually they're white like this, but they're clear. That's really cool. I'll probably be using that a lot. Two heart waxes. They're usually in squares, but these are really nice. A grippy for your pen. Kind of tight, but I'll get it on there later. And really sharp tweezers. I've been wanting these tweezers to diamond paint because these are better apparently, and I've been using plastic tweezers. They're kind of bent, but that's perfectly fine. I can fix that. But those are the tweezers. So the supplies that came in the diamond painting toolkit and stickers. So let's move on to the drills and the canvas. Again, sorry for the background noise, but we're gonna move on to the canvas now. Well, the drills first. So these are the drills. I'm not gonna be unboxing them because I think I might do a different diamond painting before this one. But these are the drills. I'm positive they have an AB drill in here. Okay, I don't know if y'all can see it. Sorry, let me move my camera real quick. If you can't see, I'm really sorry. But those are the AB drills right there. The yellow one's right behind the first one. But those are the AB drills. They're really pretty. I've never worked with AB drills before. But here are the drills. There's a bunch. And I think there is 40 colors. So now we're going to be opening the canvas. This canvas is huge. I don't know if I can get all of the frame, but it is gorgeous. The symbols are clear, very clear. And like the canvas is kind of glittery. Oh my gosh, these symbols are so clear. The ones from Amazon are not this clear. But again, this is At Peace. It was $40-$50. I'm not sure. I'll put the price on the screen. But there's really pretty colors in this canvas. I've seen Bailey J do this on her YouTube channel, and the finished product looks amazing. But it is just, I'm gonna do the sticky test right here. Well, that's very sticky. Again, This is my first time in art club, so I'll be completely honest, but I feel like this would be really good quality. And this is poured glue, double-sided adhesive. Usually, sorry, my phone cut me off, but like I was saying, this is a poured glue canvas. Usually, double-sided adhesive has a white cover. I have one that's a double-sided adhesive, and people say that it has rivers, but I have never worked with it before. So, well, I really love this picture. Like, look at all the details, the shading. But that's basically it for this unboxing. Thanks for tuning in. I'll probably post a poll on TikTok, which voting between some diamond paintings I want to do. But I hope you enjoyed this short unboxing. And make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more updates from this channel. Bye, guys.